Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome back to myself and Pope's Grand Campaign. We're doing all the Total War series in historical order, and we're currently on the Rise of Republic DLC for Rome 2. Where we were last doing our thing, Pope was very, well, he was just basically murdering everybody and backstabbing. So, yeah, he's very much beloved in the realm of Italy at the moment. Me, on the other hand, have made a lovely defensive alliance with Regan just over here. He's my neighbor. He's a nice chap. I've also made an aggression pact with Neapolis. So it's fair to say that while Rome's being, you know, just
a bastard,
attacking everybody, being a bastard. I was going to say being a dick, but I thought it'd be nice to you. But yeah, you are being a dick, Pope. I am making friends with everybody, apart from Carthage, but Carthage can go get murdered. That was the polite way.
Well, the Hernici took Casinum, and that's a settlement I already decided I was going to claim, and I thought, you know what, this is a perfect time to attack them.
Pope, you don't need to justify your murderous barbarianism to me. It's fine.
They needed to die at some point. Just put it like that. So I'll end the turn and I'll give it to you.
Nice. Okay, so if I didn't do enough, I am now again Sparta or Athens, because they keep asking me for help. So I'm now currently minus 10% in research, I'm minus 20% of industry. I now have to choose either minus plus 10% unit costs, construction costs, or minus 7% wealth from agriculture. Why can't Greece leave me alone? I am now Italy. Oh dear, I guess weapon exports, because I'm not really going to be building an army. Sigh. Yes, yeah, it's going to be the least intrusive to my empire. Right, so now captured Leontini. I've captured Tini. Altini. I'm going to call it Altini now.
Okay.
Altini, I've captured. My army is doing rather well. It's on unit rank, which is remarkable. I'm going to go straight into Carthage territory now, and I'm going to take over Entella, Motia.
Oh.
Yeah, that one. Basically, I'm going to build up a massive barracks military establishment there, because I've got the iron mine, which is obviously armor and weaponry. Mm-hmm. And Motia has obviously the navy side of things. My province is very unstable. That's the only downside. Conquest.
Yeah, Latium's kind of the same, but that's just kind of because we've had a lot of wars.
Well, maybe if you stopped committing war, Pope.
Yeah.
Why do you keep killing people, Pope? Why do you keep killing people?
Because, you know, they deserve it. Rome has a claim on Italy. So,
I suppose it's called Total War.
It is called Total War. I'm supposed to kill everyone. It says it in the game.
Diplomacy. I mean, I have got like two alliances. Neapolis is slowly declining in happiness with me. Right, trade agreement. I'm actually going to give you some money for this trade agreement.
Me?
No, not you.
Oh. Oh, I was like, I hope you're going to give me some trade.
Well, let me come find you.
Well, if you said to me off camera that you were between that small island and Neapolis. Ah, I can see you now. Yeah.
Hello. I can't see anybody else though. I found Rome.
And you found the Volscians.
Warlike and loyal. Yeah. Those two do not mix. That does not work.
We are not loyal after this turn.
Aggressionist. The more aggressive a faction, the more frequent it will be engaged in hostilities. Be wary of aggressive allies, or likely drag you into war. And apparently you're loyal. The less reliable a faction is, the higher the chance it will turn against its allies. And you've literally just done that last turn.
Yeah.
I guess I will offer you...
I mean, it gives us free money. And then
I guess I'll offer you.
Do you really want to give me a non-aggression?
No. but I do want this.
Oh.
Bearing in mind, I've got a lot of goods. you drive a hard bargain, friend. You drive a hard bargain.
I don't think I have 500 coin. That's more the point.
There you go. You drive a hard bargain.
It's not happening. I think I'm about 54 coins to my name after all I spent.
That's a shame, isn't it? Oh well.
It's fine. I'd rather not give money to the enemy. I'm making
and it's trades. It's money for both of us.
I have an economy now. Well, yeah, exactly. You didn't say yes.
An economy. I've got 5,000 gold per turn. Oh no, I've got 3,500. But I've got 5,000 gold currently. How much have you got?
What, me a turn? 1,200.
And 54 gold, did you say?
Yeah, but I spent everything. That's the difference, Scrim. Spent my money.
On assassins. Yes.
No, I spent it on buildings. I'm making a water tank.
Assassin's Creed Guild. Projected income, 178 per turn.
It's because I've got because I haven't taken any wine. I mean, if I take this place, then I get wine. Okay.
Ooh, wine.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I actually don't have a resource at this point. Apparently, Rome, Ostia, and Caesarea and Veii. I don't have anything, but they do have, their own. They have the Oracle of Albuena, and what does Veii have? It has something. It has the City of the Dead, and it has the Temple of Apula. So it really helps
Apula.
Me. Apula. Apulu, probably, actually.
Apulu.
So it helps me a lot.
I think I'll leave you to your...
You're going to leave me to my thing, are you? Well, I found you now. So, I mean, I can always come back and give you a better offer of £55.
£55? Right, so we've got a public order issue. Obviously, it's going to go down by 20, but we're still going to have two, I think. So... I think it's time to get rid of our market, because we can take the food and we can take the wealth hit, particularly because we're building up a gathering place anyway. Mm-hmm. Shall we turn it into a library, which is increase and research rate minus corruption, and also public order?
Should we turn into a library?
Should we turn into a library? Or should I just get the amphitheater and have the big boost? I think we'll leave it as it is, actually, so I can take the public order. Change it if we need to.
Who are you trading with?
Everyone I know, basically, apart.
Do you know the Salmonites?
No.
Okay. Do you know? Oh, Tyrus has sent a agent into my land.
Yeah, apart from Neapolis, I've got trade agreements with everybody and Carth.
Okay. So
their enemies.
Okay, so the secessionists decided to attack me in Casinum. They're gonna die. 89% chance of success, victory. Or whatever. I don't know. 80%. It's force left, isn't it? My garrison died, but that's fine. I'll take the money from releasing the captives, and I'll 100% for that one. Well, we'll just kill that one straight off. Well, that's one way of getting rid of a civil war, isn't it?
Have you won?
Yeah, I won. They just both attacked and died. Nice.
Fair enough.
Yeah, I'll just release the captives again to get the most amount of money, because they're both the armies.
Oh, Carthage has a really big army.
That's good. I love to hear that. Well done, Carthage. Keep it up. Keep attacking them.
They're not attacking me. Hernici, if anything, I'm in my allies.
The Hernici want to give me 4,400 coin for a peace treaty. I'm sorry. I'm killing you next turn.
4,400?
Yeah.
Well, you like backstabbing people, so take the peace treaty.
I want them to break it. No, I can't do that again. No. A son comes of age. Didn't stop me last time, no. But that's another level of low. I've not hit that low yet, Scream.
Pope has got morals, ladies and gentlemen.
I have some morals. I'm going to just assault this and take it by auto resolve, 77%. I'm fine with that. Ends the war. I then take it, and they're starving. Frankly, at Castanum, I don't really need... I've got garrisons in both these places. I guess it's kind of handy, but it's also kind of a bit wasteful having two cities. I'm probably going to destroy the one in Freglia, I think.
A bit wasteful having two cities.
Not two cities, it's having two barracks in two different cities.
I was going to say, having two cities is
that's
wasteful. You can start burning your own people.
That's pretty handy. I'll agree, that's pretty good.
I've got two provinces minus a settlement. It's pretty good, go.
That's pretty good. I'm gonna get rid of one, and I'm gonna put some food in. I'm gonna destroy the one in Fregula, and then I'm gonna build the one that's... What does that give me?
1% risk of succession.
Oh, how much do I have? That's a good point. Now I have money. I have zero. Hell yeah. It's always good. It's going well now in Rome. with the backstabbing as well. That's always happening. I'm gonna build a bronze mint, and I'm also going to get rid of that, and I'm going to put in I'm probably going to have a rebellion in this region, because I've just attacked several cities, so the instability is so high, but that's fine. I'd just like to say, if you've got trade with the Salmonites or the Pelagini or whatever they're called, I'm probably going to kill them. just like to say that. Hey guys, so we had a crash, as usual, and it slightly happened slightly.
Both of us driving.
It was not my fault. It was you this time. You're the one that crashed.
Yeah, a little bit.
But so the Roman secessionists did not attack me at Casinum, and frankly, they decided to move in this direction. I destroyed one in an ambush here, quickly, just to try and get back up to sort of where we were before. I've taken an Agni. And I've done all the things I did before, so I'm getting rid of a military camp. I'm destroying this altar, and I'm going to replace this meeting group. Probably put some food stuff in. I've put a bread and games edict in for next turn. But we've had a secession now, so we have another civil war. It's only five units. So it was the House of Claudia this time that decided, oh, we're going to just end it and end our own career. And basically rebel. So we're going to deal with them as and when.
Strong words, Pope.
Well, we have another general that can go and do his thing, so that's fine. I'm now also going to get... Oh, no, he's not come of age yet, apparently, this boy. But this boy has not come of age. He's 16, but he's not quite of age. Yet the other one is 15 and is not of age. It's bizarre. But is of age, sorry. And he's leading an army. He's at 15, apparently. So, but he's got a decent army, so he should be okay. He should be safe. He'll be safe, I promise. Keep telling myself that. So I'm going to put in what I've now got to upgrade my army. I'm going to probably put in a veteran army, because it is so it's one experience rank for all recruits and 5+ morale for all units, so that's fine. We have even more XP for everything, so that's perfect. So, I'm going to... Actually, can I build anything? Buy anything? Build anything? Buy anything? Either one.
I've got $5,000 to spend.
I've got $1,000. I've got $1,000 and something, but I can't spend it on anything, so I'm going to end the turn.
You could, of course, if you really wanted to.
Well, scream.
Oh, rivalry.
I don't want to. You didn't give it for free.
I mean, why would I give trade for free? There is a tariff.
Oh, yeah, you can... You can give me a gift. Oh, no.
You're going to give me a gift, you mean?
No.
Sour rejection. All right, be like that then.
Well, I've got an economy going now, so it's actually not the end of the world. And I've got an Italian rebels.
What would you do if I just took Antium now, concerning your... Oh, no, it's fully replenished.
Yeah,
it's very replenished.
It's very replenished. Ostia also never going to take it.
No, I guess
the coast is well protected.
Temple of farming there.
Yes. What, in Ostia?
Yeah, it's got like a temple symbol with a wheat symbol in there.
Yeah, it's the temple of, or the altar of Ceres. It's pretty handy for bread and games. Since I have that in room.
Oh, I can't take the settlements. It's just out of reach. That's just fine. So we're basically on the verge of invading Antella, which is very nice. That'll be the where I build stuff. Trader up there. Public order still. I'm going to have to switch this out.
Camillus is 55 years old. He might die soon. A shame. He's quite a good leader.
Oh, no.
So I might not... But I'd like to adopt some people. I need to get some other nobles so I can adopt just to expand my house.
Is it bad that I've got so much money now I can't actually spend it?
Well, I also have that same scenario, Scrim, but I have less money than you. I have so much money that I can't spend it on quite enough. This is big.
It's a big issue.
It's a big issue.
I'm just going to carry on exploring this coastline. I'm going to go all the way up here, I think.
You can find Tarkuna.
Tarkuna? Who's Tarkuna?
Tarkuna is the next one. They're one of the other playable factions. They're just north of me. Past Cizra, which is the next settlement you'll come across. I'm not giving you trade, pal. This is for free.
How do I influence the amounts that you can give to people? Can I not just type in a number?
No, you can't in this, unfortunately. I can type in a number. Oh, I can't type in a number. Oh, you can put 320.
You should consider your position carefully before you answer. No, you want to.
I drive a hard bargain.
You do drive a hard bargain.
It's not very profitable for either of us, so free is basically a good deal. Do you know, I have a military access through my land, pal.
Why not?
Clear off if you think you
should. I want to explore the world. And your ancestors give you wise counsel here. They will, I am sure. You're not helping your situation, Pope. You need this trade.
You will give me it.
Oh, it's a good joke. Good joke.
Yeah, I thought it might be the case. Yeah, clear off. End the turn. Let's get a move on, punk. If you're not going to make some serious trades.
All right, I succeed. There we go.
Yeah, that's what I thought. You there we go. Ladies and gentlemen, that's how you do diplomacy.
You're such a tight bastard.
Hey, Rome doesn't give anything.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
You give nothing to the world, apart from obviously roads and aqueducts and basic language that every European nation uses.
And law.
Law and order, baths as well.
Yeah, we're doing all right.
Christianity at one point.
After we stopped purging it. Oh, Tyrus is... All right, that had a little bit of lag there, but it's just... Like his agent. Okay, and okay. Oh, Rome has decided to besiege us. The Roman secessionists have decided to besiege us, but I can. Yeah, no, I can kill him. This is the one.
You've got no garrison.
This is the one outside Alude, or not Alude, attacking my legion. So I just killed them.
Oh, right.
And Rome, I have a army to come in support. So 87. There we go. I win. Idiots.
I'm just watching it. It's actually the first time I can actually watch you and your army do stuff.
Yeah, well, I just killed them.
I might leave my navy here and just get some popcorn.
What, just watches Rome, like, kills people? I think those...
Basically.
I think Rome's garrison is at... like, gold chevrons, I think.
I think
it might be. It's, like, fought that many times. It's ridiculous, this army's fought. Oh, Geld, the Hernici are just going to attack... Oh, I didn't want to do this. Can you just order it?
Nope.
Oh, we're going to have to fight this battle. I didn't really mean it. I misclicked. But oh well.
No, I'm going to spectate. I'm going to watch as this general dies.
I didn't mean to do this, but apparently we're going to have this. This is what's happening.
Yeah, this is going to be good. Yeah, you just want to see your butchering, personally.
I'm probably just... I didn't really want to do this, but this is going to happen.
I'm spectating now.
Okay, so we're back on the battlefield. I'm just going to quickly find these guys, fast forward, and kill them. Right. So
I can fly around the map. Woo! I'm looking at your. I'm not going to call them men. The people.
The people. They're not men, are they? You don't see my Romans as men, do you not?
Well, no, I see them as just
cowards.
Obstacles.
Obstacles.
I mean.
I'm probably going to lose so many men from friendly fire here. I probably should stop. Hold your fire.
This is fun.
Go in there and kill. Go in there and kill them.
I could say this is a good thumbnail, but I can't get a clean screenshot. Oh, there he is. I see the general. He's fucked. Oh, yeah. No, he's gone.
Yeah, he did.
There we go.
End the battle. Right, there we go. No,
what
I don't really
want to
keep that as a
face
replay.
Just to center my camera of this man going, yeah.
Yeah. Right, well. We got... They killed 10 men, to be fair. And I killed one myself.
One.
I killed one myself. My own men. But, so there you go. We just have a cheeky little battle in there. You know, just in case, you know, you people were like, he's not done any battles recently. There you go.
So we just
I'll just do a terrible little one.
Assassinated this general.
Yeah. Does a misclick. He throws a battle in there anyway. Well, so there you go. You have that. And now I'm probably going to... Just I won't enslave them. I'll just release the hostages.
No, that's nice.
Oh, the Aquae have declared war on me.
You're doing well.
So they declared war on me. Well, their garrison, their city, sorry, is right by where my main legion is. So, yeah, they're gonna die. allow them to conduct business. Turn them away. Confiscate. I'm gonna allow them to conduct his business. So I'm just promoting slavery over here, guys. Not a good idea, I will admit.
I feel like this campaign's changed you, Pope. Do we need an intervention?
No, we're fine.
Because murdering people and slaves is not the way forward.
No, but it's what Rome did, unfortunately. But I'm now just going to kill some rebels, stab him through the chest, and then we're going to start a campaign in the north, it would seem. I'd have liked to have gone south, but it's not been allowed.
You don't want to go south, I'm there. And I've got my allies with me. If you can fight three nations at once,
that sounds like
don't
a threat.
Think we'll win.
That's a threat.
It's not a threat, it's just a friendly warning to not fucking come down south, Pope. Don't come down south at all.
Don't come down here, please. I beg.
Oh, I'm not begging, I'm just saying.
You begged in the end for that trade.
Didn't beg, I was just like, I could actually benefit from a little bit of extra.
I could benefit from 175 extra coin. Yes, yes, that's how it went. That's how they'll tell it in the history books.
I'm more economically advanced than you ever are.
That's true, but I think that's because my armies cost a lot more than yours.
I've only got the one army.
Oh. Oh, wow. That'll be why then. Armies. See that plural I have going on there? See that plural going on there?
Oh, dear.
Oh, yeah, I'm being a bit of a dick, but hey.
It's all right. I'm just going to carry on doing my thing down here.
Yeah, yeah. I'm not going to stop you. Yeah, I'll put an amphora in. Ostia, I would like to put in I'll put in a small farming colony here. And frankly, I will put in... What will I put in? I guess I should go down the military a bit more. Maybe some... I don't know. We could do 10%. Oh, yeah, 10% more morale for all units. That's handy. So it makes it harder for Scrim to beat me in a battle. Not that he needs
I'm all right, as long as it ain't mushy infantry.
Yeah, that's true. And then I'm going to spend more money on another farming colony. Excellent. Right, I'm going to see if I can get trade out of someone. Taurus. They seem to be... For the sake of friendship, no, they don't want to have trade. I wonder why. Probably got something to do with me killing everyone that has trade with me. But the Aquae...
Well, I should probably have that agreement then.
I mean, I like that you don't believe you have confidence. You're not confident in killing me. That's very nice of you to believe that.
Confidence? No, I'm just preoccupied, mate. Don't worry about it.
Well, I'm going to increase my replenishment even more. So these armies will... This army's going to replenish in no time at all. Excellent. And I'm going to end the turn, and then I'm probably going to start my war against these Aquae people, I think. Can I get any more... I might... get a patrician, actually. I might say, stop, not get that farming colony and get a patrician. Which will help. Which one do I want? Probably this chap. They're all costing the same. Yeah, I think that one, probably. Because he helps. He stops me from, basically, I don't know. Does a lot of good stuff. Let's do that one, right? So what this guy's effects, basically, he's pretty good at cultural conversions, wounding his own, wounding enemy agents, and he's bred and edict. He gives extra food if he's there. Well, he's there for a bit, so that's fine.
Why do I have to keep helping Greece?
Oh, you're doing it again.
Help Sparta, which camping movement for fleets, which I'm probably going to take. Replenishment rates decrease, or just 1,200 up straight? They're just asking me for money, though. Why can't Greece sort their affairs out?
There's the Peloponnesian War going on at this point, I think. That's why. Actually, no, 390 BC, it's going to be the Persian Wars. Persian Wars are happening.
I thought we did that. I was being the blue ones. What are they called again?
The blue ones, Thebes.
Yeah,
that basically was, yeah.
And you were the other ones.
Maybe it isn't the Peloponnesian War then. Maybe it's someone else. I don't know. Might be the
Peloponnesian. Does that mean if we go to Greece, we'll see each other? We'll like find an alternate version of ourselves.
An alternate version, maybe.
I might have annoyed people by having treaties with you.
Oh, well, you can always break it. I will forever see that as a betrayal of our trust.
Like I care.
I will never see you in the same way as again, Scrim. it would be a great hurt.
I think you are underestimating how little I care.
Yes, I have had a feeling that
way. Got an aggression agreement with your friends in the north, though.
Oh. I've lost a load of experience. Everything's got quite a few of them gone down to unit rank 3. which is a shame.
That's because they haven't done a lot of warring recently.
It's probably because of replenishment, I have a feeling.
That too.
I think replenishment does hurt your experience.
Entella, you will be mine.
Oh, well, that's fine. I'm not too fussed. As long as they have some fairly good chevrons. I will obviously also try and get them some other stuffs to go.
Right, I need to think about this. So we have this camp. Oh, it's a mercenary camp. Okay, yeah, we're just going to have to carry on with this. Duke, you need to go. Cool, happy days. Oh, right, I need to look at my research very quickly if I'm going to take advantage of whatever I'm doing.
Are you still going north trying to find other people?
Yeah, I'm still going north.
You're going to find people before I do. I'm not even going. I'm not even, like, doing anything there. It's ridiculous.
Right, we're going to completely switch this up.
I'm kind of just trying to leave Tarkuna to their own thing. I know I probably could take quite a few of their territories on the march, but I don't really want to be embroiled in another war right now. I've been attacked by someone else. They think
the warmonger doesn't want to be at war anymore. What a change of personality that is, Pope.
The warmonger will have to go to war with people. But he's occupied at the moment.
I've kind of done... I can't actually do anything. I've literally spent my money.
End the turn.
Neapolis wants some trade. Look at that.
Well, I'm going to be killing Neapolis soon, just to warn you. Deflected
missions to Croton. You're at war with Croton, yet you're happy I made a deflected mission with Croton. So yeah, I've now got trade with more people, very respectable people, not you, Rome. So yeah, this is going really well for me.
I am not respectable.
Oh, Tankuna Nerly did trade. I can give you some money for this trade agreement, because you are worth investing into, my friends.
Unlike me.
Who said that?
Yes, just about everyone, to be honest, including the Hernici, who are about to die.
They don't want trade, that's fine. People need to think about these things. I'll offer them some more gold later, because they are worth investing in. In the meantime, we're going to upgrade our main settlement buildings, because we can. Because I don't know what else to do with my money.
Oh, okay, Mr. I have all the money in the world.
I do, it's great. these guys can basically be upgraded to the max, but I'm going to leave them for the time being. So we can upgrade our general further. What do we want? Yes, we want that one.
I just like how in Vei there's trustworthy local party. I don't think Rome has the sound of trustworthiness at the moment. I don't want to look at nothing.
The fact that you have warlike and loyalty put into the same thing is quite amusing.
Yeah, but that kind of sounds like me. I found Carthage. And the Hernici are going to attack me. Why is the AI like this? It's just attack, assault.
Stop killing everything then.
Well, it's assaulting Antium, which has a full garrison plus an army in it with one unit.
Excuses.
No, that's fine. I'm going to take 100% remaining force. I'm just going to just kill this army off and take no casualties. There you go. I'll take an extra 132 wealth from your captives. I don't know. Okay, the Aquae have decided to attack. Well, not attack, but brought an enemy warlord. What?
Guess how much gold per turn I'm making.
Oh my god, Region attacked me. Your defensive ally. They're declaring war on me. And
what?
They're always
actually?
They're in the south. Yeah, I don't...
What are they doing? I'm actually surprised. They're in the
what south. Happened there?
Oh, that's really funny.
That's so weird.
I mean, that's really funny, actually.
Yeah. What have you got? Are you actually helping in cost of troops? No, you're not currently. So I could actually just tell you to attack him. Assassinate. Oh, 12% chance of assassination. I'm not going to bother. Might as well just move on. Can you? You can get to here. So you carry on doing that. Oh, my God, you're moving fast. I'm going to move the army up. I don't care. Oh, my God. Why is everything moving so quick? I'm going, oh gosh, 20. A 20 stack plus 9 plus another 1. It's winnable.
It's winnable.
I'm going to send my other army to just recruit some more troops while we wait. Wait and pray that they come out and attack me. I'm going to put some light hoplites in. 2 units of them. Maybe some cav. You hear that scream? I've got some cav now in these armies.
I have an army based on spearmen. It doesn't frighten me that much.
Not anymore. and then I'm going to put some... I'll put some more spears in. How many units can I recruit a turn? Oh my gosh, I can recruit so many units here. I can make this another 20 stack. If I wanted to, I think.
I'm not a warmonger, I swear.
No. Okay, we'll put one more spear unit in and then another slinger, because I kind of would like some more slingers. I would like missile damage. Ooh, that could be handy. Or campaign movement range. Even better, I'd like campaign movement range. That one, and then infantry. Yes. Oh, no, you didn't get that. Oh, you did. Yes, you did. Perfect. Right. I got a lot of money from Carthaginian slaves, which is not a good
thing. The glamour in Carthage.
No. Carthage, Carthaginian slaves, like an event. It, like, happened, and it's like, yeah, because Carthage. I can see, like, a lot of people now, by the way.
I'm still going up the north myself.
And Carthage doesn't like me at all, because I think they don't like me making trade with the people that you have. I can see Croton.
Croton? Croton. Oh, Croton, yeah.
Yeah, I can see them. And I can see the people with the that you went to war with quite early on. Akragas, are you still at war with them?
No, I'm allies with them, military allies, if anything.
Oh, did you fight them?
Maybe at the very beginning, yeah.
Yeah, okay, well, I can see them.
Oh, cool.
So, that's a thing. I'm going to raise another army in Rome. I'm not a warmonger, I'd just like to say.
Yeah, we believe you. Don't worry, mate.
House of Fury. Oh, this is a House of Fury guy as well. Oh, we have two members of House of Fury now. Are you the House of... there's someone else that's a House of Fury, but he's not in my... on my family tree. But I'm gonna use him, because why not? The 4th Legion? Where's the 3rd Legion then? I'm gonna name this one the 3rd one, because that's OCD is...
I'd do the same.
I'm gonna name it Minervia. Nah, let's name it Augusta. That's a cooler name. Augusta's a nice name. You know who's called Augusta? Mm-hmm. Augustus. Scrimmage over there, just like, yes, let's beat Pope over the head. Let's just end him. he's had his point. Right.
I'm still thinking about taking Carthage at the moment, to be honest.
Yeah, I'm building a third army, because you know we've got the money and the funds. I'm going to end the turn and hand over to you.
High culture and fine wine. Minus construction costs for all cultural buildings. 7 food, 7 growth per turn, 5 public order. This is great.
That sounds good.
That sounds amazing. So how do we want to rule with this? We want to build an altar, I think. Or build a shrine to begin with. Consecrated grounds. That's going to be that. We can upgrade. We don't need to worry about that yet anyway. So we're just going to build that. Can't build that yet because that's frustrating. That's it.
You're cool. Done.
Happy days. Yeah, just about. All right, let's quickly see if you guys want. Oh, you don't like me anymore. Okay.
Oh.
Slam Knights. Nope. Okay. Regan, why have we declared war on Rome then?
I don't like how they're looking at me.
Yeah, expansionism and cultural aversion. Oh, okay.
Is that the reason they've declared war on me?
Yeah, pretty much.
Wow. What a weak reason.
Oh, yeah, I can equip colonists again. Although the ones I said to keep searching haven't come back to me yet.
I think they died. Scream. I think they might have died. I don't want to break it to you. Oh, I've got a new house. A house of Valeria. They don't like Valeria. Me either. I'm going to have to secure their loyalty next turn. Bugger. Right. That is the plan.
You see you building your army in Rome.
Can you?
Yeah, the trade agreement.
It's only a 3 stack.
Nope.
What's happened?
Plans have changed. Carthage has done something useful for me.
Oh.
If not terrifying slightly.
Well, I'm going to be sieging down. I'm going to start sieging. Triumph again. Well, that's nice.
Fury. How do I want to do this?
Right.
Oh.
I'm going to besiege Albafus Sensis.
How does that work?
One turn. Wow, it's on one turn before the siege will end. Because of, my abilities, my guy. Wow. That's good. That'd be good.
He's doing well.
He is. He's doing pretty well. I'm going to go for adopt and adapt. And then so it allows me to then use a United Latium in a few turns. Gets me to a United Latium. So that's the plan. The army that's in Rome can just kind of stay there. Doesn't really need to do anything. I'd like to build a farm. Build a farm. Actually, no. Then I need to. I'm gonna have to use this money to secure loyalty, I think, which I actually can't afford to do. But I'm protected. So actually, yeah. How many more turns am I protected for? 7 more turns. Well, that's fine. We'll take that. We'll just build a farm then. I'll put the money into that next turn. They don't have a great army. They have pretty much rubbish. If I attack now, oh, it's very good. I kind of would like to leave this maybe for a battle. But at the same time, what's the odds that... Oh, 65. I could just do it. I might just do it. Go on, I'll just poor resolve. 67, I take the city. Oh my gosh. Just stabbed him in the throat about 3 times. Brutal. And oh there God. We go. We've just taken another city. So, there you go. Scrim, you've got that to worry about now. I'm taking more seas.
Sweet.
I'm coming for you. I'm coming for that.
You're going north.
Yeah, I know. Shut up.
Wrong direction.
Shut up. I'm coming for you at
Should
some point.
Saying.
So yeah, perfect. Right, so we're now ready to actually declare war on the Sabines next. I'm snowballing now, boy. You can get scared. So anyway, I'm going to. I think that's a perfect point to wrap up the episode. We are kind of going on for well over half an hour probably now. So if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe. Thanks so much for the support recently. And go and check out Scrim's channel to go and see his perspective on the Syracuse front.
Aye, indeed.
And until next time.